All right, here you go. All right, people in Virginia, this is exciting. NPR's reporting that a 100-year-old law has just been turned back by lawmakers in Virginia, a law against cursing. You can now curse. You can let those F-bombs go. Let them go, man. It used to be you might get a misdemeanor. Wow. And, a fine of a few hundred dollars. So that's not cheap. But it has been illegal in Virginia since the late 1700s.